If you wake Zoey up again, you are gonna have to be the one that puts her down.
Sorry.
Peek-a-boo!
Eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
I know, Caitlin, things have just been tough.
Well, is there anything we can do to ease your load? Grocery store run, watch Zoey for you?
Did you get the results from your blood work back? I know you were concerned about that.
No, I didn't. Thank you, Joy. I will be okay. I will power through.
But I haven't really worked out in
You got this. I promise.